everyone, welcome to Tesca Technology Private Limited. My name is Ashim Datta and today we are going to discuss about characteristics of a triode and its order code is 36150. So in this video we are going to discuss about its body parts and its working. Now let's talk about the body parts of this kit. So this is the power on off button, this is the DC voltmeter, and in this experiment it is denoted as bias voltage EC. Then this is DC current meter, and in this experiment it is denoted as plate current IB. This is DC voltmeter, and in this experiment it is denoted as plate volt EB. Then this is variable HT. Then this is the filament ECC82. Then this is the variable bias, and this is the filament supply. Now let's perform an experiment on this kit. So the experiment we are going to perform is to obtain static plate and mutual characteristic of a given triode ECC82. So firstly we will perform the plate characteristics and we will plot the graph between plate current IB and plate volt EB. So for that we have to do the connections first. So firstly we will connect the DC voltmeter, or we can say bias volt EC, positive terminal with the variable bias plus minus 10 volt port. Then we will connect the negative of bias voltage EC to the variable bias COM port. Then we will connect the bias variable voltage with the filament port 2. Then we will connect the filament port 3 with the variable bias port COM. Then we will connect the filament supply port with the filament 4+5 port. Then we will again connect the filament 9 port with the filament supply port. Then we will connect the filament first port with the negative port of plate current IB. Then we will connect the plate current IB positive port with the DC voltmeter, or we can say plate volt EB plus port. Then we will connect the plate volt EV positive port with the variable HT positive port. Then we will connect the negative port of plate voltage EB with the negative port of variable HT. Then we will connect the variable HT negative port with the filament port 3. So that is how the connection is done. Now after the connection is done, we have to keep the two switches at this switch at 1000 volt and this switch at 200 milliampere. And this variable bias port should be at zero. Now the kit is ready for experiment. So now we will switch on the main supply. So in this experiment we have to keep in mind some of the points. Those were: the maximum range of EB is 300 volt and the maximum range of grid voltage EC is minus 100 volt, and the maximum range of plate current IB is 30 milliampere. So these we need to keep in mind, and the grid voltage should not be above plus 2 volt, because if we increase the voltage above plus 2 volt it may damage the tube. So these are the points we should keep in mind while performing this experiment. Now we have to take readings of EC, EB and IB. So you can vary the EC from this port and you can get the values from EB and IB from these meters. So first reading we have to take at EC 0. So when EC is 0, so you can get the IB value and the EB value. Now we will take the second reading at minus 1 volt. So from this port you can vary the EC. So keep the EC at minus 1 volt, and now you can take the reading of IB and EB from here. Now keep the EC at minus 2 volt. So here you can see that when you decrease the value of EC, the value of IB decreases and the value of EB also decreases. So that is how this experiment is performed, and you can plot the graph between plate current IB and plate volt EB like this. So after doing the experiment you can plot the graph. So that is how this experiment is performed. Now we will see the mutual characteristics of this triode. So the connections will be remain same, and now we have to again take the readings of EC, EB and IB. So for that we have to vary the EC with 0.5 steps. So firstly we will switch on the kit, then we will take the first reading at EC 0. So we will keep EC at 0. So here you can see that when EC is 0, the reading of IB is increases and it is about 25, and the EB is almost to 67. Now we will take the reading at 0.5. So now you can see that the EC is at 0.5 and here the IB current is 42 and the EB is 280. Now we will take the reading at 1. So here you can see that the IB increases and the EB is 266. So that is how you can take the reading with 0.5 step difference, and you can plot the graph between plate current IB and grid voltage EC like this. So that is how the experiment is performed. So there are many other experiments which you can perform, like you can calculate the transconductance GM. So GM you can calculate by del IB upon del EC. So you can calculate the transconductance GM by GM is equal to del IB upon del IC. So you can get the value of del IB and del EC from the graphs. Then you can calculate the plate resistance RP. So RP is equal to del IP upon del EB. Then you can calculate the amplification factor, that is mu. So mu is equal to RP into GM. So you can calculate transconductance, plate resistance and amplification factor from the formula, and you can get the values from the readings and the graph. So that is how you can perform all the experiments on this kit. So that's all the demonstration from my side. If you have any query related to this kit, you can contact at Tesca Global website. You can find the link in the description. For more information, go through the manual. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, like, share and subscribe to our channel.